Members, panel members, and all my dear student managers, today I, Srishti Dagaonkar,
and Pranjali Mehta from the river Krishna. So, why do we travel? You'll get an answer on this video, so please have a look on this.
Why do we travel? There's no one answer to it. To escape the grind of city life. To find peace within. To forget someone. To remember someone. To find a new story. To complete an unfinished one. To celebrate. To be with someone special. To make up for the time that was lost. And most of all, we travel to seek freedom. The freedom to find ourselves. The freedom to get lost. The freedom to drive without maps or signs. The freedom to go where the road takes us. Wherever you choose to drive, we have the car for it. Zoomcar.
And our topic is the journey of Zoomcar. And these are the content on which we'll be throwing light on. Proceeding further, Zoomcar is India's first self-drive car rental company, which was founded by Greg Moran and David Bass. It is headquartered in Bangalore, India. The American duo Greg Moran and David Bass came from America to set up the company, set up the car self-drive because they saw that there is a need for the car rental. Zoomcar is in 6,500 plus cars and is in 23 plus cities. It provides car on daily, weekly and monthly basis. Zoomcar has also partnered with companies like Uber, Mahindra & Mahindra and Microsoft. Over to you, Fran.
Thank you, Srishti. Proceeding further, why Zoomcar? The very first point would be fuel cost included. Zoomcar provides a tank full of fuel and if the customer wants to refuel the fuel, it is reimbursed by the company. So the fuel cost is included on the cost by which the customer takes a particular car. The second point would be no hidden charges. Earlier, Zoomcar would be charging 5,000 deposit for each time the customer takes the car. But now they have changed their policy and there is no hidden charges. Flexible pricing package. Flexible pricing package means they have a different segregate needs. They have focused on the different segregate needs of the customers. There is a specific price for each kilometer. Like for 60 kilometers, they have a different price range. For 120 kilometers, they have a different price range. And for 250 kilometers, they have a different price range. Proceeding further, go anywhere. As I said, they have a segregation of kilometers and the pricing. So you can go any destination you like to. 24/7 road assistance. Zoomcar has a very strong customer service support. And the last one is damage insurance. They have an insurance for damage and they also provide a towing service if you met a breakdown on any point of time. The objective. Enhancing affordable traveling experience. Zoomcar has taken traveling experience to a next level and they have expanded on self-drive rental cars. The second point would be customer service. Zoomcar focused on satisfying their customer needs. And the third point would be convenience, mobility and independence. You are just a click away for booking a car and going for a trip with your family or friends. Over to you.
Zoomcar dimension. Zoomcar is divided into three segments of cars, that is Zoomcar Life, Zoomcar Classic and Zoomcar XL. The first Zoomcar Life is for the hatchback cars, which are five-seater cars, which we can use for multi-day bookings or office or community meetings. The second ones are the SUVs, which are comfortable. They are in the Zoom Classic category.
and they are for the weekend and general users. Then there is Zoomcar XL, which are from the prime customers. They offer BMW, Audi, and it is in the Zoomcar XL category. Challenges faced by Zoomcar. As Zoomcar was started by the people who came from a different country, they had faced many challenges. First was getting the license. The founders were not able to get the license, as in India there is a provision that we need yellow and black plated taxis. So we need yellow and black plated taxis. So to overcome this, they partnered with existing markets, existing shops, existing members who were in the market. Then there is raising funds. After searching for a lot, even when after being rejected by four or five times from investors, finally they found an investor of Ramesh Tour and Travel who funded them. Betting on technology. Zoomcar betted on technology because when they were in the market, when there were no competitors who plays on apps, they gave their company through an app. Then there is a problem in the payment system. Payment systems were the one where we could there were no refunds. People who used to deposit money were not able to get the refund easily. Now, recently, Zoomcar introduced a Zap Subscribe, that is Zoomcar Associate Program. In it, we can subscribe cars for monthly and fixed price. Then we can use the cars for 6, 12, 24 or 36 months. There is zero down payment, zero insurance, and no maintenance cost.
So now, these are the five major competitors. Zoomcar with a revenue of 280 crore, Drive Deep with a revenue of 190 crore, Volcars with 22 crore, Rev with 10.5 crore, and Mind with 2.4 crore. These are the basic four competitors. Now, these are the market share of top five self-drive rental cars, and the market share would be 504 crore. And as we can see, Zoomcar captured a much more market than other competitors. It has a 55% market with DriveZ 4.36, Volcar with 2.08, and Rev with 2.08, and 1% would be the mileage. The marketing strategy. Targeting audience is 18 to 30 years. So they have targeted the audience about all the ranges, and influence marketer, as I meet the customer, if I upload any picture on the social media, Zoomcar take that photo and upload it on their website. Advertising campaign with Google Ads. Now,
adding to that, they do create their own blog, sharing the traveling experience of people who use their cars. Then they are also offering, during their 6th anniversary, recently they celebrated their 6th anniversary, and they offered a 100% discount to their members for a limited period of time.
So I would like to conclude by saying that there is a growth in revenue of 40% after 2017. Despite facing lots of challenges, Zoomcar has brought up a revolutionary in car rental services. It has made a car rental service or a trip just a click away. Enhanced road trip experience. Despite of the challenges, Zoomcar is among the top 10 successful startups. Thank you so much.